Yeah. Fun fact. I did not do my introduction. I'm sorry. Very rude. My name is Aline. I'm a content creator online, mostly Facebook, but I do, you know, all the other channels as well. I make videos about social issues mostly, and then travel for fun, and then sometimes finance a little bit. I was raised in Los Angeles in the school years and Israel in the summers. My parents live in two different countries. My mom is Mormon. My dad is Jewish. And I went to a Mormon university. I was Mormon my whole life. Married a Mormon for 3 years, divorced a Mormon, left the church, and started making videos. And then I've been doing that maybe 3-4 years, the videos. And yeah, around the world.
What inspired you? 89
countries.
Nas Daily Inspire.
What we can do with $100? Yeah.
I can do $100.
Yes.
I need to go, but I have no plans.
But if I invite you, and I will be there on this time.
I'll come.
You see?
Yes.
Now for me.
Okay. It's perfect.
I live in Dubai. It's so close. I can go anywhere, like, easy. When I lived in Singapore, it was like so hard to come to Europe. It's just so far away. Yeah. I'll come. Okay. Just let me stay with your family.
So that
I'm not lost by myself.
Any other questions? I have more like curiosity.
Yeah.
What do you know about Portugal besides this?
What do I know about Portugal?
Portugal
is so rich. I know that Gibraltar is here.
No,
or that Spain. Okay, it's close. I know you have Porto. I've been to Porto.
10 years ago.
I know you have that.
I came here just to see your smile.
But they're similar, right? I almost wore them, and then I was like, look, I got these secondhand, and they look a little newer. I was like, I'm going to wear my new ones for everyone today. So I put these for you guys. They're a little bit too small, but that's what happens when you buy secondhand. You don't have options.
Do you want Too Good To Go? Do you know the app Too Good To Go?
No.
In Portugal?
No, it's
all
good.
Isn't the app you can save food from being like
good
from the
food?
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah,
yeah.
Then
the
I
system
never heard of that.
Yeah, that's the system invented in Denmark, I guess. Owner of the app is Eddie. It's a concept that after the day you don't have to throw the food. You can sell it for really cheap price.
Cheap price.
A box of whatever you want. You can have the
Oh, I love that. That's very cool.
Yeah.
My roommate loves it. She's obsessed with
it. It's like the market for like 3 or 4 euros, and it was a box this size,
yeah,
full of fruits and veggies, and I was like, how am I going to take this home? And I was walking, and I was like sweating when I bought
some.
Some
of them were
not
very
good,
right? Like everything, not
for 3 or 4 euros.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to put that in the
soup. I made empty cakes. I mean,
yeah.